Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to add sound effects to a transition in Microsoft PowerPoint, then either read to this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. This is the PowerPoint window. Go to the Transitions tab, which is on the top. The original default setting will be at none. You can check the type of transition like push up or let's say split or reveal. So I'll check the split one. But the default sound settings is no sound, so you can check a sound, let us say the camera sound, and you can also check the duration. For example, it's 1.5 seconds, so you can change it to 2 seconds, and you can click on apply to all if you wish to apply this transition to all the slides. If you want individual transitions for each slide, then you can change them individually by unchecking this option to apply to all. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.